The next treasure we'll be speaking about is a sword by that has ties to various categories in the gallery, which I know for you, it kind of excites you when things are cross-category connections, some things you don't see. Share with everyone on the webinar the importance of this particular French sword.
So I would say I had the pleasure of writing the book on 19th century European art, but I wouldn't, it was a pleasure when it was finished. It was a lot of work to write. And in the book, basically it talked about European art from all over, but the centerpiece, the absolute pinpoint center was academic art. Academic art was decided by the experts of the day in France, specifically Paris, what was great art. And my whole book was either, you know, academic or the revolt against it. You know, Monet was a revolt against academic art, but it was this wonderful thing. So this sword, and if you got elected to the Academy, it was the highest honor really that any artist could ever hope to achieve, to be appointed by one of the few people by the French government to say, you decide, you're the decision, what goes in the salon, you decide who gets invited, you decide what people see. And you know, what a great honor. And if you got, it was the equivalent of being knighted. And if you were knighted, you had to have a sword when you went there. So Jean-Gabriel Domergue is a phenomenal, very famous artist of the mid-20th century, and he painted wonderful women, often, you know, these are two paintings of his that we have in stock. We love Domergue paintings, they're just really glorious. I mean, everything about him is just fantastic. Let's go to the next slide. And here he is holding the sword. In front of all of his paintings, right, at the Academy, when he is being knighted, being entered into the Academy. But the sword is more than just the sword that he wore. Let's go to the next picture if we can. On the left, you see a picture of his wife. His wife was also an artist, and she did sculpture for outside. And in the middle picture, you see a sculpture that she did of outside. Well, so she designs this basically using a sculpture of hers, of a naked woman as this. And the handle of this, by the way, is solid gold. And, you know, to have a gold handled sword is great. If you see the head on where the hand would go on the side, that is Jean-Gabriel's face. So this is a completely unique sword made for the most important event in the artist's life, being elected to the Academy, made by his artist wife, made in gold, which is so rare and completely unique. I just love it. I love everything about it. On the blade, which we tried to photograph and really couldn't, you know, it has his name on there and the date. Everything about it is just extraordinary. And it's obviously not a sword for fencing. It's not a sword you actually have to go and kill somebody or go fight a samurai. And, you know, but it is a sword that if you get elected to the Academy or be knighted, it'd be a great one to have.